Dr. Amy Hakeem with the Boca Voice, and today on Ask Amy, Boca's Workplace Expert, we will be handling a viewer question. Shout out to Margot for this great suggestion. Today we will be discussing the importance of professional vulnerability. It's imperative in the workplace that we feel comfortable being ourselves, truly being genuine, and reaching out for help when we need it. Sometimes people fear sharing that they don't know how to perform a particular task and instead fumble through it. So we need to be honest with ourselves and with our supervisors and let them know if in fact we do have a question or perhaps we need extra training in a particular area. Boss, in order for me to do this well, I need to ask you a few questions. It's generally very, very well received by a supervisor. Fumbling through an activity or an assignment only to hand in subpar work, however, is not something that is accepted generally very well by a boss or a supervisor. So make sure that you do ask for help when you need it. But instead of complaining about not particularly understanding something or trying to pass the buck to someone else, instead take ownership of the assigned task and ask what you can do in order to come up to speed quickly so that you may perform with quality. Thanks again, Margot, for this great suggestion. Do you have questions or comments about this week's topic or have a suggestion for a future topic? Please contact me at amy@thebocavoice.com and follow me on Twitter @AmyCooperHakeem. Until next time.